to help open up the shoulders, the neck, and a little bit of the hips as well. The first pose focuses on stretching through the neck, down the shoulder, and all the way into the forearm. You'll also feel this around your sciatic nerve, your hip, your lower back. The second pose is about keeping the hips square, rotating through the midline, and really working the top shoulder open. The third pose, crossing the arms in front, you'll want to switch that as you will on each side of the body, making sure that when you come across, you switch so that the opposite arm comes through. This opens up the upper back and the scapular muscles.